100 sheet metal, 13 plovers. They have asked us to find, determine blank size and number of draws. Okay, these are the given data. They have given a cylindrical cup without a flange of thickness 2 mm, diameter is 15 mm, height is 40 mm. And they have given draw reduction ratio for first draw is 40% and for every subsequent draw after the first draw is 15%. So from the given question, first have to know whether it is draw ratio method or draw reduction ratio method. They have clearly given draw reduction ratio method. Okay, that is 40% for first draw and every subsequent draw it is 15%. First let us find this blank size. Blank size is nothing but blank diameter. Okay, it is given as capital D is the root of small d square plus 4dh. This small d is final diameter of this cylindrical cup shaped component. It is given as 15. This is actually small d. It is given as 15 mm. So 15 square plus 4 into 15 into h is 40. I am getting the blank size as, the blank diameter as 51.23 mm. After finding all this, we can easily find the draw reduction ratio method. Draw reduction ratio for first draw, it is given as capital D minus small d 1 by capital D. Draw reduction. So the diameter is reduced from blank dia to the first draw, that is small d1 by the capital D. We need to find this small d1 value. So I am taking this capital D as constant. So 1 minus small d1 by capital D. Okay. Simplifying this, I am getting small d1 is equal to capital D into 1 minus dr1. This is the final formula. We have derived this formula from this one. Okay. So d1 is equal to 51.23 into 1 minus dr1 is 40% for first draw. I am taking as 0.40. Okay. Finally, I am getting 30.74. This 30.74 is final diameter of the blank after the first draw. Okay. That is 30.74 and d2 is equal to d1 into 1 minus dr2. Here the dr2 value is 15%. So 0.15 and d1 is 30.74 and getting 26.13. Same way for d3 and d4 is equal to d3 into 1 minus dr4. Only for the first draw it is 0.40. For subsequent draw is, that is from dr2 it is 15%. So 22.34 into 1 minus 0.15, I am getting 18.75. Same way for d5 and d6, I am getting 13.63. If you compare the final diameter, that is 15 mm, you have to stop here because the final diameter is greater than the draw which is required. Okay, so we have to stop at small d6. So the number of draws required for this deep drawing operation is 6 draws. Okay, this is the final diameter of the cylindrical cup shaped component, but after 6th draw we are getting a diameter of 13.63. it is much lower than the required diameter, so we are stopping here. Number of draws 6. Okay, thank you.